So some of our students also choose to represent themselves or represent their world more sculpturally. We get to use a lot of different materials, and students get to explore with how they want to make things look in the world around them. So for example, the treehouse here by Miles and by Cole was something where they kept trying to create as much as they could with a sense of realism, while still focusing on trying to create kind of a object out of found objects that we had at school. So they really enjoyed playing around with things like creating textures with glue and trying to get tiny little details in, while still kind of expressing their idea and story. Allie did a sculptural piece of a stuffed animal, something that she was inspired by seeing from another person, and had to do a lot of planning and thinking about how to get the pieces together. Xander and Ian both worked really hard on the sculpture here that was the Star Wars destroyer, and so they had to think about how they wanted to represent it. And they put a lot of tiny details. One of them has there's a door on the outside here where they can actually pull it open so that ships can leave, so smaller ships can leave from it. It took a lot of time thinking about how to make the thrusters look like they had flames coming out of them so they were flying, and different features that they wanted to represent.